Hi. So this is different. This is very, very different for me, as this is my third time trying to record this. Third time. It's the charm, am I right? Basically, thank you. That is what this is. This is a thank you for the 100 subscribers that I have now. And I didn't really know what to do. I didn't know what to do. I didn't know what to say, really. Because it's like hitting puberty again. It's like going through it's like before hitting the 100 subscribers, it's like you're a prepubescent boy or girl, and then all of a sudden you hit puberty, your voice gets deeper or whatever, you start growing hair on your chest for guys and other places, but still it's like once you hit 100 subscribers, it's special. It's like growing, it's like your dick just growing three times the size it was. That's like the only way that I can really put it. It's like you go from normal sized dick, right? It's like you go from a normal dick to a dick three times the size. It's like you are now Big Dick Daddy. And it's only the start from here on out. So, I mean, yeah, that's it. Thank you so much. I don't know what else to do for this. I really don't. It's gonna be interesting, to say the least. Of what happens from here on out. So to give an update real quick, just a quick update, at my job, we will be I this next week I'm gonna be really, really busy. So I'm not going to be able to record videos the entire week. So starting Sunday all the way to Thursday, don't exactly expect anything from me. Excuse me. Don't exactly expect anything from me because I'm going to be busy, busy. And by the time I get home, I'm probably gonna be going to sleep because For those who aren't exactly aware, I work at Amazon, and so that means this coming week, I'm going to be placed on like mandatory overtime. Like, I have to take it. Because of, and I believe, I believe they already announced it. I don't exactly. Anyways, just like, don't worry about it. But just know that because of a certain thing that's happening this next week, I will be going in for 5 days instead of four. So if I do happen to get a video or two out, it will likely be because it's on Friday and Saturday. And that's really about it. Other than that, like I said, thank you so much for 100 subscribers. I haven't really thought of anything to do to celebrate it because, again, I wasn't expecting to grow so quickly from 53 subscribers, about half, what was it, like half a year ago or less or something like that? Whenever I really started to pump out videos. I say pump out, but still. Like, yeah. That's the main point I want to get across. Thank you so much for 100 subscribers. Y'all are awesome. And the next thing is just I'm gonna be busy with my day job at Amazon, so don't exactly expect a video from me for a while. Though, I mean, let's be honest, I don't exactly have a upload schedule set or anything. So, yep. That's it from me. Hope you guys have a wonderful rest of your day, morning, night, whatever it is you're watching this, and subscribe. See more of my dumbass. Bye.